Most of the projects that I work on, they are less of a message or a meaning, and I think rather they're a kind of invitation, right, to sort of reimagine your position, both in relation to these works, many of which people who know something about art history or maybe not will recognize, and being confronted with objects that are sort of floating in time. You know, maybe you reimagine your own position